for you, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks.
Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world?
And good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself.
I guess that therapist you found for you, she really helped.
Now you can be a better one for your brand new girl.
You're getting everything you want.
You bought a new car and your car is really taking off.
It's like we never even happened, baby. Tell me.
Good morning, Winter Wild Catch. I'm Jax Fox.
Did you hear about the actor who fell through the floorboards? He was just going through a stage. Ha ha! Hot water turns into ice faster than water. Wow.
Good morning, we're the Wildcats. I'm Cole Taylor.
I'm Colt Day.
And we're the weather. The high is 34.
And low is 14.
With a 30% chance of snow.
Today's lunch is chicken fried steak, broccoli, whole wheat roll, banana, salad bar, and assorted milk.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Evan.
And I'm Erickson.
We have a few questions for him. What is your name?
Erickson.
Who is your teacher?
Mrs. Sonovich.
What do you think you are good at?
Dance.
What is your favorite food?
I like pizza.
How would you describe to yourself a perfect day?
I could go to school.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
A teacher.
If you could have any superpower, what superpower would you have?
Fly.
Good morning. Bye.
Good morning, my little Wildcats. I'm Holly Anderson.
I'm Noah Vankovich.
And we're the birthdays. Today, the birthdays are
Marie Casagrande
and Kate Regan.
Happy birthday.
Wildcats, I just wanted to shout out a huge thank you to everyone that helped with Inclusion Week and all of the participation in the theme days, and then our huge, awesome Unity Walk that we did last Thursday. Thank you so much for participating and being so well behaved and taking it serious, and all of our teachers for helping out and walking around the school with us or volunteering to make sure everybody just kind of stayed in line. I really appreciate it. I have some announcements on some winners or class winners of the sleeves that we decorated, and then also the poster contest winners. So the sleeves for Exceptional Learners, Miss Simmons' class, kindergarten, Mrs. Bystock's class, you guys won. First grade Miss Whitaker's class and second grade Miss Walker's class. Congratulations. Thank you for doing such an awesome job decorating these sleeves. They will be passed out at the Blacksmith Coffee Company for the next month. And then for posters, third grade Miss Lucine's class, fourth grade Mrs. Jono's class, and fifth grade Miss Robinson's class, and sixth grade Mr. Lester's class. Thank you so much for doing such a great job with the posters. I love seeing them outside my office. I really appreciated everybody's involvement last week. Thank you.
Smooth like butter, like a criminal undercover. Don't pop like trouble, breaking into your heart like that.
Cool shade stunner, yeah, old old to my mother.
Summer, yeah, I'm breaking a sweat like that.
Break it down.
Ooh, when I look in the mirror, I'll melt your heart into two.
I got that superstar glow, so ooh.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats. Peace.